I was brought to Russia when I was 7 years old. I have now been here for 21 years. So, as you can imagine, it has not been the most nicest experience for me. I've been a prostitute ever since I was a little girl. Margot brought me in and helped me through what I thought was hard times until I got here. And I sleep with 5, 6, sometimes 7 men a night. And believe me, girls, that is not very fun. And I get all types of men come through. Men who are married and they have their ring on their finger and they try to hide their hand, to hide their shame, and it doesn't work for me. It makes me feel sick. And you get other men who are just too old to get women. And they come by, wanting a little piece of ass, a little piece of fun. And I happen to be here, and be their little bit of fun. Well, I physically don't want this life. You know, you think you have a hard life. You're out there, and you're getting your nails and your hair, and there's a piece that is wrong, and oh no, the world collapses at your feet. Well, try living here. Try being in my shoes for a day, for an hour. And then you will see hard life. I've learned many things from being in Russia and from being a prostitute. You cannot trust men. Men, they beat you down. They hate you. They think they own you. I could have been somebody, you know, before Marco came along. I could have been anybody I wanted to be. I had opportunities coming for me left, right, center, from all angles. Can I not see I'm doing my video diary? Now this is my log. This is my life. I am telling you how my life is by documenting it and showing it to the world. Because being a prostitute is not a glamorous life at all. People say, why don't you run away? I cannot run away. If Marco was to find me, it would be worse than being here right now. If I could run away, I would. But I would have to look at every single time over my shoulder. Constantly wondering if he is behind me. He is here. He is here. And if he catch me. If he catch me. I will be dead. I know I am dead here, but I am dead in mind and in my heart, but my body is alive. But I would be dead if I was to be found to run away. Even talk about run away, I would get beaten. But you know what? I have to go. I have to go. I cannot believe the time already. I will be having more men come round and I can't be seen to be doing this. So I'm going to say good night and enjoy your lives whilst other people suffer.